Isa Gonzalez outside her gym in Los Angeles, February 23, 2021.